I'd like to introduce you to really one of my closest friends for many years, Los Angeles violinist Clayton Haslop. Clayton is truly a consummate musician with amazing versatility and style. He is a student of legendary violinist Nathan Milstein, among others. He's been concertmaster for some of the most notable film composers in the business, including James Horner, Michael Giacchino, and others. You've no doubt heard Clayton's playing on some of the literally hundreds of film scores he's played on, including Ratatouille. Up, and many others. As an educator, Clayton's Violin Mastery series has been highly regarded, covering everything from Kreutzer etudes to Paganini caprices.
So, one, and.
A number of years ago, Clayton began to struggle with a condition called focal dystonia, and actually ended up losing the ability to use the third and fourth finger of his left hand. I asked Clayton if I could put a project together explaining his situation and the truly amazing journey he's taken to overcome what would obviously be considered a career-ending condition for a violinist. Whether you are a musician or not, I believe you will find this story truly inspiring.
About the age of 40, I started noticing when I played my third finger, you know, just doing a whole step, trying to do a whole step that it would want to pull to the side. And at first it was just very curious, like, well, what the heck is that, you know? And, it, you know, I was hoping it'd go away. I was playing a lot back then. I mean, I was acting concertmaster of the L.A. Chamber Orchestra and the L.A. Opera. I was doing a lot of studio dates. A couple months into it, I realized, you know what, this is probably focal dystonia.
Clayton wouldn't let this condition get the best of him. He decided that with his two fingers, he would actually relearn the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto. The Tchaikovsky is one of the most loved and arguably one of the most difficult violin concertos ever written. Here he is, the Django Reinhardt of the violin, playing the Tchaikovsky Violin Concerto. Thank you.
Thank you.